End of Star Realms. With bottom decking. Let's see who our first matchup is. Now it says I'm level 1, but just for the purposes of stream, it says I like the nickname. Of course it'd take forever to get there we go. Here we go. Start and I'll go for the cutter. Let's see what we're dealing with. None of the fancy bells and whistles. What expansions? Guess I'm gonna go for the needle. That'll leave me with a couple of explorers next round of thing. What opens up? Yeah, of course. I wasn't expecting. I wasn't expecting you to get on the pipe. How's that? Maybe we'll turn the mic on, huh? Can't do enough. Oh my gosh. I'll destroy our base. Well, I'll be destroying both of the spaces next turn, depending on how much I might have to discard. Oh, both those spaces are nearby. Sorry, I keep forgetting to log. Okay, here we go. Copy that guy. Take out of the bases. Can't do nothing with that, so let's see what I can get. Well, of course. Either he's given up, or he's trying to find a way to stay in the fight. Unless he throws out those couple of bases, well, which are just destroyed. He doesn't have. Yeah, I got him next turn unless he pulls off some magic. He gave up. Oh, there you go. Our first win is bottom deck. All right, here we go. it's gone for the full Monty. All right. Strong card, so. Hmm. Another spaceship over there. Ah. I was looking down at my paper. Next turn, depending on what he does, I'll try to get pick up fence bot and or tree bot. But make your deck a little bit more efficient in future turns. Alright then. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright. Well, can't leave that command shift off there. Gonna like drawing cards. Go. Let's see if I can do it. 3 minimum. Try the tray pot and use something to make the deck more efficient. Nope. then we'll, the game won't go well. I don't think to make. I'm gonna pick away these scouts in my depth.
This is the captain. We have a little problem with our entry sequence, so we may experience some slight turbulence and then explode.
I'm not getting the cards I want this one. Thinking we're long, or I'm gonna hold on to cards I don't really want. It's gonna be a little useful. I'll be able to walk and make use of them, but I need more combat in the deck. I need to get rid of these guys. I just think you're wrong, but probably playing another game at the same time. This is a real spot. None of us have this great winning combo of cards just yet. Some of the games are like that. Alright, so that out there. 1, 2, 3, 4, I use trade there. 2, 4, 5, 6 combat. What else this turn to be? Huh. Should be good. Oh boy. Here we go. Aha. That is what I need. Think of my authority here. Nice. Ah. That went better than I thought on that hand.
Good shot, Red Tooth.
Oh, he's got 5 of these 8 cards in his hand. Potentially looking at 5, 12, 18, 20, 25. Damage, worst case scenario. In the worst case, if he gets this and he draws. Ships up there. No. Best case scenario. I think comes up. Take him down to 2, I think. That's the other outpost that comes out. Thank you. Now here comes my worst case scenario. Oh my god. Got seven there. Oh, I'm not gonna survive. Oh, quick, look. CEO Torres. Give me a life. No, well, cross my fingers. Just about the worst case scenario. Figured I could get from him on that turn. Happened. Maybe I'll stop talking about this. Quit jinxing myself. Dude, let's go. Let's see. Did a lot better than I did picking up some offensive weapons. Deck. Come out of me, are you, dude? Or are you just defeating me? Some replay play. Yeah, I did get one lucky puff out of there. Some luckier ones. Here we go.
Not good.
Go down and defeat. All right, one for the evening. Let's try one more at least. Yeah, I think we should definitely stop talking about the worst case scenarios. We're talking about it. Jinxed me. Or it's just like just go with the game. got me for the last two turns. 25, 22 damage. Combat damage. Each of those turns. Worst I did to him was 12. In one turn. I don't think I'm in the deck fishing enough fast enough. Which is sometimes my habit. Alright. All right, let's see what we got here. Alright. Scrap something. Oh. Oops. Wrong button. Got rest of power.
is actually 8 ahead of me for that power, and I'm 2 behind with this ram. It's actually more like 40 to 28 right now.
What a wonderful hand. Well, turned out to be a fine even. Of course.
Boom! Boom!
See if I can survive to the next turn. That wasn't a great card, but it would've been useful in this case. Helpful. Oh my God.
Oh bugger.
Oh my God.
Somehow I got the feeling that didn't help us very much.
Oh, man. Oh my god. He's got me. Unless he pulls these three or four, excuse me. But even if he doesn't, he can draw. Oh, he's got me. He can draw whatever two he doesn't have. It's crappy. Ugh.
Not good.
System didn't update. Well, let's see what he did to me. Last turn. Oh. Is he even moving the coin as well then? Good plan. One more. I'm gonna redeem myself. See what we can add. Most of the times to do this. Done a bit of damage to him. Well, something next turn, unless he takes it. Of course. Still, 5 turns in and no damage to him of my turn.
Throw me a frickin' bone here! I'm the boss! Need the info!
Alright, 2, 4, 6, 8. It's promising unless he has any snow. Doesn't. Unless he gets it first. Draw that. Alright. Plan B. Sorry.
another screen that happened. Starting to rain again. That's why I got this. Oh, potentially help. Alright, you thinking there's a system stall on me? Oh no.
Red alert! All crew to battle stations!
Our outposts, excuse me. Well, this evening is important as well. Oh, damage is too much for some reason, but... Oh my gosh!
Oh. Take a piece of action!
Oh, what a wonderful hand. Why my name is screen name is Bottom Deckin.
This is the captain. We have a little problem with our entry sequence, so we may experience some slight turbulence and then explode.
So we decided to be gentle. I never make that play, but Well, let's see if I can survive one more turn. But it seems I'm starting off my Twitch podcast with a good run of bad luck.
look. Grab some bad play, you know. Yeah. But I do not necessarily abide by the convention. It's in Star Realms strategy. Go out and try different things. Sometimes poorly. I've been defeated. Let's see what happened. Alright, that'll be it for this evening. Thanks for watching. Close from here back up. Find some more Star Realms, hopefully a little better. See y'all later.